This is what it looks like when the 2.5-inch SSD is installed into the 2.5-inch adapter for a 3.5-inch drive bay. Pretty cool, huh?